Good morning. Time for your total weather forecast. And we are looking at some snow, of course. Snow increasing in coverage and intensity, especially this afternoon into this evening. That's when the heaviest snow will fall. Not out of the question for a time toward mid to late afternoon to see 1 to 3 inches per hour accumulate. The snow looks like it's going to start to taper off just after the evening commute. And going into tonight, we'll continue to see that snow taper off. In fact, after midnight, we might even get a little clearing in the western portions of the area as that system moves rapidly on out into the Maritimes. So this will be a fairly fast mover, but a quick hitter, still producing some heavy snow and maybe even near blizzard conditions during the afternoon. Now, looking ahead through the overnight, the clearing skies will continue. Tomorrow looks like a much better day, but still a cold one. Today, it's going to be bitter with that snow falling. Temperatures will only reach near 10. Not much higher than that for highs, near zero to the north. Total snowfall accumulation, a good 10 to 14 inches, I think, from Rockland down to Booth Bay and over toward parts of Casco Bay, Portland southward. North of here, 8 to 12 inches to about Route 2, 4 to 8 inches a little further north here toward the Canadian border. So that snow light this morning, picking up in intensity after noontime and becoming heavy at times with blowing and drifting snow possible near blizzard conditions. Temperatures struggling to around 10 or so near the coast, and the single digits inland may stay below zero up in the northern mountains. Tomorrow's highs in the teens. We'll have mostly sunny skies, increasing clouds late in the day. And it looks like another system, a fast mover, brings some light snow on Wednesday, followed by clearing skies for Thursday, another shot of cold Arctic air coming in, especially Friday. And then a little bit moderate as far as temperatures are concerned for Saturday, with a chance of flurries, then turning colder again. And another chance of snow is in the forecast exactly a week from now by next Monday.